But you said it wouldn't fly.
Yeah, I said a lot of things, Jane. But we don't know until we try.
Don't keep doing this. Do yourself, Richard. Taking flight has more than one meaning. Okay. Then I have to come on the plane, do.
Jane, I'm in a hurry, so please be quiet. Haven't I got you into enough trouble already?
No.
Almost more?
You haven't got me in anything. Now, I have to come on this aeroplane.
Jane, you're not coming on the plane. Now, please, I'm concentrating.
Not Richard.
What?
Please, listen to me. Doesn't wonder. Listen to me.
Okay, whatever you want to say, say it. Just say it quickly. I'm in a hurry.
No, I can't quickly.
Oh, fuck it, ow! Okay. Okay. Take as long as you want. In your own time.
I have to come with you on the plane.
Yep, I think we've established that, Jane. Why is what we're hunting for now?
Because.
Because what?
Because, stories have to be round.
Because stories have to be round?
Yes.
But stories have to be long, Jane. That's what stories have to be. And I don't know if I've neglected to mention it, but I can't fly. I don't know the first fucking thing.
And
it'll probably end up in a mangled heap over there. That's what and.
And I might end up in a wheelchair. Yes? Sometimes reasons are hard to come by. Remember? But I have to be on that plane. Do.
Otherwise, you'll regret your cowardice every subsequent day, yes?
No. Yours.
What a day.
But, you have to ask me, Richard. I have to be asked.
How much do you weigh?
Asked properly.
Jane, would you like to come with me on my plane?
Our plane.
Jane, would you like to come with me, please, on our plane?
46 kilos. Dead weight.
Yeah, and you're not.
Exact.
Exact enough.
Richard.
You just be quiet for a bit.
You do know I'm going to die soon, don't you?
Yeah.
Don't feel ready. Only 25. But I feel a lot more ready if you'd get your act together first. You have a future, matey. Either take it or swap bodies with me.
Oh, Jane. Who the fuck do I think I am?
Sort of Ronnie Biggs meets Orville Wright. And then I was thinking you were my angel. Actually, much happier this way around.
So what are we gonna do then?
I'll see you off if you see me off.
So there we are. Our great adventure pretty much over. But where has it got us? For my part, I think I do now accept that love and friendship should really count for more than just sex. But it's a bloody close call. Indeed. Should you never return to painting, or even robbing banks, there is another, much older profession I can think of, that I'm sure would welcome your talents.